Right now, a warning to be on the lookout for imposters posing as utility workers. As Patrick Palantonio shows us, they hit at least two times in one day on Milwaukee's south side.
On South 14th Street, Milwaukee Water Works says a woman was approached by a man claiming to be a utility worker checking her water meter. After talking his way inside the home, a second man came to the house also claiming to be a water utility employee there to give her a rebate.
He had a suitcase and he said, "I can give you your rebate now if you can change $50. I mean, if you can change $100 out." She in turn told the man, "We don't have any money in my house," and they left.
The second incident happened on South 34th Street. In this case, the department says two men approached a woman and offered to replace her water meter for a fee, but she didn't let them inside. Earl Smith says they've seen this in the city over the years and the suspects are bold.
I want them also to realize that if we catch them, we will prosecute them with every possible ordinance, law, statute, you name it, on the books.
If approached, asked to see a photo ID. Waterworks employees all wear one. They also drive yellow trucks with a logo. If there's any question and you're unsure, call the utility to confirm that person is the real deal. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
A few things to keep in mind here. The utility replaces water meters at no charge. Waterworks employees do not do door-to-door sales. They do not collect a past due bill in person. And they do not deliver rebates or refunds.